everybody. So I want to start today by posing a question to you. And as a teacher, I normally would have my students answer this with a show of hands, but since we aren't together in person, I suppose you could show us with your vote. But in all seriousness, the question that I want to ask you is this. Do you like food? Do you like to eat? And I'm going to assume that the answer is yes for everybody. We need food to survive. And so I just want you to think about that. And I think you're going to enjoy the rest of this video. And realizing that the food that we all love and have to eat, it comes from somewhere. And actually, we should be thanking a pollinator for one out of every three bites of food we take. So let's make a connection there. If the pollinators are responsible for the plants growing that then produce our food, they're pretty important. And the thing is that there is a problem going on right now with the pollinator populations. There's a rapid decline that is threatening many, many, many of our pollinator populations, which, again, if you are making that connection, you're realizing that a lack of pollinators could mean a lack of food. And I don't know if you've noticed the rising prices at the grocery store for produce, but that's directly related to the pollinators and the decline that we're seeing in those populations. So here at Southwest Honey Co., we have committed ourselves to tackling that problem. And we decided that the best catalyst for approaching that problem and helping our community with that is to use education as a tool. So we're here today at Dick's Organics with some of our hand-painted hives behind us here. This is one of our many sustainable apiaries here in the community where we rescue and rehome bees. We have decided, though, as an organization, along with our many volunteers, that we're going to use that educational piece to reach people in our community because there's a real lack of awareness and understanding. So we created this amazing program called Explore the Honeybee, and it's actually reached, almost about 5,000 students up to this point. It's an incredibly hands-on, immersive, interactive program that helps kids walk away from the program understanding how important pollinators are to us as humans, but also where their food comes from. And I'm going to tell you, if you've ever seen a kid make any kind of a connection for the first time or realize or learn something for the first time, it's pretty magical. And to watch a kid understand for the first time that the food that they eat doesn't come from the grocery store, that it comes from somewhere first where it grows and it has to be pollinated and then we eat it. That connection is made in our program every single time that we go out into the community to teach. And that's a pretty amazing experience to have with the kids in our community. So we work really hard to continue that connection and continue to build our awareness within the community, not just in Fort Wayne, but Northeast Indiana. And we hope that you'll join us in helping us to spread the good news about pollinators. Because the other cool part about what we do at Southwest Honey Co. and this program that we take into the community in all these different aspects, scouting groups, homeschool groups, schools, clubs, it knows no boundaries. We all have to eat. We all need food. It doesn't matter what race you are. It doesn't matter what religion you practice. It doesn't matter your political background. We all have to eat. And it's incredibly important that we all make the connection of where that food comes from. So we encourage you to vote for the bees, vote for the little guys, and keep us in mind, and remember to help us spread the good news about pollinators here in our community.